Hey, what's going on, Queen? No, I won't do it, and I know it. Okay. What do I want to get rid of? No, we're not going to use that. Alright, let's give it a try.
Scarlet.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Who says that? Show yourself! Death is your purpose and your end. Well,
why do I have it? Jesus, come on, Mike. Yeah, still double XP.
Scarlet.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Damn right we found it.
We may need this. After all, who knows where we're going?
Who says that? Show yourself! Death comes in many forms. Today, it is me. Well, I am still alive, but also still alone.
Au contraire, Monsieur Delacroix. I have been with you ever since Morocco.
Yeah, what's going on, Hack?
Unfortunately, there is insufficient time to construct a more sturdy barrier. I am your executioner!
Trying to do the Easter egg solo, stupidly.
Shield is worth its weight in gold. This small structures, like Arctos, like heroes.
Awaken, my soldiers! Slay these pawns of the Pythia!
Sacre bleu! Even sans flesh, the dead still walk, huh?
I gave her my demands. She ordered disaster and refused. She appears to what I need. Is how far I will go. Force and
combination. Perhaps I will begin a hammer spree. Reinforcements! Mail! The rest will soon follow. It is divine intervention. The gods have sent us Pegasus. My armor situation is not ideal.
Max ammo.
Now you have seen him. The one who did this to me. The one you must stop at all costs. The winged steed will aid you. Seek his golden bridle.
Pagan or not, this place feels sacred.
Do not worry, Bruno. I am with you. This whole city shall be yours.
So this is the primordial weapon? Looks more like scrap metal.
Do not be fooled by its appearance. Take it to the moon.
A spear, a shield, a bomb. Let us see if you can use them all at once.
Worry not, Pegasus. I am gentler than I look.
Yes. God, that's the best, isn't it?
Pegasus awaits.
Last zombie drops a nuke.
This is the shrine of Gaia, primordial goddess of the earth. Show me
this glowing symbol, like the boundaries of a boxing ring.
Points.
This is where it ends for you. Value here is staying alive.
An offering for the Earth Gods.
Well, the closest I ever came to horticulture was gunning down a crime boss in his own greenhouse. Pegasus is circling the city. We must find the golden bridle.
Why did I come this way?
I am grateful for this modest success. Fertile ground is this sacred ground.
This time, allow Gaia's power to build before unleashing it.
I am the bringer of storms! Power from the good, clean earth. It feels right. This was more than a bathhouse. People socialized here. Naked.
How much is this door?
I burned down a market like this back in Paris. I still
still weighs on my conscience.
The shield must be for me. I am holding it.
Pegasus bids you all to take flight.
Why are mounting Le Cheval Volant? Where it flies is another question. Pegasus, we shall be best of friends. Turn, horse! Turn! Bad things happened here. I suspect we have not seen the last of that oversized Death Lord.
I always knew I would end up in hell. I just didn't think it would happen so soon.
My adversary knows you now. You must find the Eagles of Zeus and strengthen your weapons. This is the shrine of Charon, ferryman of Hades. Show him.
Insta-kill.
I do not like to feel so confined.
A gift for you.
Carpenter.
I do not deserve it, but healthy.
Oh, come on. Oh, God damn it.
Defeat is not an option.
Fucking show.
You hit hard! I hit harder! If you are truly the Eagle of Zeus, I expect some high intervention. I always expected you to fight harder.
Good, just walk the hell away. There we go.
Take up his weapon and test its power.
Wow, we just found another glove spot. Look at me. What's up, legend?
Come, irresistible force. Your immovable object awaits. I have survived without bullets before, but I took sacrifices.
Yeah.
Take up his weapon. Test its power.
Yeah.
All
even the heat down here can banish the chill in my soul.
Freaking kidding me?
Case is shattered. Do not make me regret it. Ah, nice to know I can summon the cavalry if necessary.
Did I see what? What do you mean I got all the luck?
I like that. It seems so clean.
Serious, that end of the round? Come on now.
That warrior king who tried to shoot us down. Is he part of the order? Or something new?
My enemy was a prince when this city was young. He was revered as a hero. If I have learned one thing in the last 1,000 years, beware the self-proclaimed hero.
It's round 5. You see all these damn zombies? Holy cow, man. Alright, they're strong enough.
Everything looks different now. Unholy. Twisted. Demented. Is this our shore? Sees the world? This should lead back to the temples and monuments.
Charon grants you a second sight. Pay the ferryman, but beware. You already have one foot in the grave.
A success, however small, is still a success. I have always felt death loomed over me.
There's two.
Never more so than now.
I
Good fortune. Last.
You're kidding.
This in this show.
Oh, that would have made me so mad.
To the shores of the River Styx. Not exactly moving up in the world, am I?
Charon's full power is yours if you wait before unleashing it. When his hand trembles, touch.
The only brings yourself closer to being cut.
Okay, there's that one.
His hand is yours. Use it wisely.
I have always felt that Death and I walk hand in hand. Never more so than now.
Hopefully I can do these ones without too much trouble.
That may be a few moments before it takes effect. No, wait. I can feel it.
Myth? A fucking joke sometimes. And these guys are gonna run hand in hand. And you missed too. Oh, yeah, what a joke.
Civilized world. Not bad for a dead man.
Up follow, we will save your city. But you must do your part.
You have a single he invites you, Sky, that your power may ascend.
What now, Uranus? A sunstorm? A hurricane?
I will use it to unleash heaven's fury on these walking corpses.
Well done. The sun god smiles upon your efforts.
Will earn your respect,
of course. Apollo.
Okay, thank you, Bruno. Brings back bad memories of that cursed Colosseum.
This is the shrine of Hemera, the immortal goddess. Show her
enter this circle at your own risk. I feel good about that.
Ah, so it is true. Creatures of darkness cannot abide the light.
Alera will share even more with those clever enough to find it. Stand before me. Pay tribute to Apollo. Accept his challenge. Win his favor. Restore his eternal flame. And you shall be rewarded.
What now? This magic flame will not stay lit for long. I consider that to be a success.
Sure, call this science, but it feels like an allergy.
Yeah, all the luck.
I will rise again.
All the luck. Oh my fucking god.
I am ready to make amends for my mistakes.
Yep, and I just bought Feed Cola, and it's gone. So.
Marvelous.
And I'm already out of self revive, so. This game won't be going too far.
I must pay for the god's approval, huh? Typically.
Oh my god, she brushed me with her fingernails.
Stay strong.
Bullshit.
Apollo approves of your efforts.
Fortune rarely smiles, but today it does.
Appreciate this only because contraband was so very rare in La Legion.
consider that to be a success.
You have rekindled Hemera's glory. She calls you into her light.
A looking glass? Does this even support my weight?
Listen, my champion. Wait before loosing your shot. The hand of Hemera will quiver with power. Did you not hear me? One full charge shot will win the day.
I will use it to unleash Heaven's fury on these walking corpses.
Run, you motherfucker.
Ah, the theater. Of course. Are we not here?
Right.
Everyone has to be reworked.
Max ammo.
Good for me, bad for you.
Apollo approves of your efforts.
I do not deserve a god's approval, but judge me by my deeds.
Of course, I don't have the big perk.
Grave.
Wow, really? Good spawns.
Take to please you, Apollo. Come on, go epic, please. Kidding.
Apollo approves of your efforts.
This eternal flame shall blaze again. I swear it. Mistake.
Ooh, I gotta self revive that. Alright.
I am grateful for this modest success.
Oh my, yep, and now it's gone.
Success, however small, is still a success.
Your performance in this challenge leaves the Sun God commitment.
That was not what I had hoped for. That was certainly worth the trouble. So our enemy actually wanted this city filled with monsters. He must have been hideous.
No. He was fair and corrupt. Not too human. But you now prove too much behavior.
This gauntlet is intoxicating. Now I understand. We are bringing Apollo's light with us. Good. How unusual. I still cannot understand why our adversary wanted to start the trial. What could he possibly gain?
He would open the way to Olympus and usurp the consequences. He must not allow this. I cannot imagine the calamity this would bring to the world. Your world.
Come on, quickly. I got that one. Did I get this one? Please tell me I did. Nope, of course not. Luckily, this guy always beats your ass so quickly while you're trying to do this. What a nice guy. How did I miss that? Come on now. Oh, that part can be such a hassle.
Do pass, do more tests to overcome. Madame Oracle, how exactly will your enemy storm Olympus? Surely the gods would defend themselves.
The gods slumber within Olympus. Long has it been since anyone prayed to them. My adversary could kill them in their sleep before they know they are in danger.
Fortune rarely smiles, but today it does.
Come on, fucker. go. Son of a bitch.
Oracle, why does your enemy seek Olympus? Hmm? What makes him think he is capable of fighting the gods?
Please tell me I got it. I think I got it. I got it.
Why, you are victorious!
Beer looks different. Special.
Come on, there's gotta be an electric boy out there somewhere. Ah, here it comes. Turn. Come on.
are you demanding, Ra? Your staff?
My heart is beating like drums of war.
Are you ready for the excitement?
Good fortune, at last. I call down the storm! That is not what I hope.
You fuck it! How many times do I gotta shoot him? Really?
Defeat was your only destiny, Blightfather.
Die, dude. Of course. And that's how we fail again.
Feel the full force of my fist.
Insta-kill.
confidence is misplaced, monster! Weapons such as this have no place in
really?
A civilized world.
Oh!
Giving me reasons to kill you.
One, two, three, four, five.
I warn you, this attack will be brief and bloody.
One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five.
I feel good about that.
Yeah, you would think so, Queen, but no. No, I would not have.
I may die without bullets.
Give him that little dipsy do there. Shit, now I can't fucking see.
Come to me. Embrace death.
Normally, I do not like to ingest anything of questionable origins.
One, two, three, four, five.
Resistance.
All right, there's that.
Is always rewarded.
I could not make you.
You know what? I have an idea for this now. Something I'm gonna try. You might think I'm crazy, but it just might work. Yeah, with the 1,000 points that I have, yeah. Let's see if I can even do this. And you cannot. Yeah. You can't take two gloves. This is just fantastic. All right, we got a little bit of ammo. Got my staff ready. We got weapon ready. All right. Maybe we'll be able to pull this off. Gotta pay attention really good.
My bone.
Fucking bitch!
Supplies run low. Bonus points. This is more than the meager wages I earned in Arizona. Fresh ammo would be appreciated.
It just sucks because you lose your glove and you can't, there's no second glove to take in. We gotta get some ammo somehow. Yeah, I'm gonna try and get a max ammo from them. Yeah, it's rare.
Accept this offering. I will prove worthy.
Jesus. I don't wanna go down there.
I am the bringer of storms!
Without ammo cannot do his job.
Yeah.
Well done. The sun god smiles upon you.
Funny. Funny. Alright, let's see if I can get some monkey.
These were very effective.
Not today. Of course.
Lock and load, Nezami.
Stupidly, I changed it out.
What does it mean if the voice I sometimes hear in my head does not speak from my heart?
Apollo approves of your efforts.
All right. I forgot.
Pegasus, come quickly! Your kind have failed to defeat me before, Blackfather. Why would you be any different than that?
Get out of my freaking way. No. Got him.
You are too ugly to be.
Got him. Come on, man. Keep up the work. Get out of my freaking way! No! Fuck you! Oh. Yo, what's going on, Holly? Seems impossible.
Some people are going to forget. You won't remember if I lose. for a dead man.
I think I'm gonna try Undead Man this time. Of course, of course, of course.
Failure to maintain defenses.
Having problems, huh?
Bridge.
Sacre bleu!
I am the bringer of storms! Fucking hurt!
Why does that always fucking happen?
Your attempts to surround me only brings your throat closer to me!
Of course, fucking fire guy I wanted blew up on me.
As they say, it is not the sword that does.
What's up, Ben?
I am grateful for this honest success.
Enough! To hell with you!
That's that. I cannot complete that step without monkeys. I'm gonna need monkeys to do that step. It's ridiculous. my wasted gumballs. I really need a cigarette, but I can still read chat, so I'll type in it, just so you guys can see. But I'll be right back on the mic. All right, I'm back, everybody. A bit disheartened, because I can't get past that step, but... All right, Queen, cool. Thank you. There she is. Hold on, start party chat.
I'm ready when you are.
Okay, I'm ready.
Oh, wait. Oh, yes, I'm the dude that gets stabbed in the doorway.
Just can't get that step without monkeys.
I think you can get up.
So do I. Like, I don't want to get monkeys and then want to get them again before the boss fight.
Yeah.
Because you have to have the staff to raise the trebuchet. Yeah, it sucks. Like, once I beat that, I'm, you know, if I got past that part, I'm on Simon Says. And the rest is easy to get to the boss fight.
You are surrounded. And Simon Says would be easy by yourself unless you get all the colors.
I am not your prey! I can almost hear the peddlers hawking their wares. Bread, wine, olives, minotaur repellent.
Le monstre will be upon us soon. We must prepare for the battle ahead. Monsieur Rhodes is here. We will find him. I am good with hammers. You could ask Pierre, but he is dead from hammers. Your death is a blessing.
Caesar, how about we build a school or a hospital here?
No. I was thinking another giant statue is what we need.
Probably he's gonna be gone in the morning, eh?
Yeah. At least we got it for the new map and not, you know, like 3 days before.
These statues,
like actors in a play.
I mean, that was like probably.
Awaken, my soldiers! Slay these pawns of the Pythia!
Sacre bleu! Even sans flesh.
You'd think they would be part of some Easter egg. Yeah, oh yeah.
Reinforcements! Mail!
It is divine intervention! The gods have sent us Pegasus!
This to me, the one you must stop at all costs. The winged steed will lead you. Seek
his
golden bridle.
My stupid downs already.
It's easy to die on some dumb shit on this map.
Yeah.
Bonus points.
There we go, some money.
The statue is painted, right? You all see the crazy colors too, yes? Stoa of the Athenians. What the hell is a stoa, anyway? Ah, I'm going to the Stoa. Anyone need anything?
I haven't heard that one before.
Very good book.
And of course, we don't find hands yet.
Pegasus is circling the city. We must find the golden bridle.
We are no strangers to the horrors we may face. But with a clear head and steady hands, we will be successful.
Now that I think about it, I think the book I saw that doorway in was actually one of Alistair's journals.
In no glove.
Best you didn't even feel that gun.
Thing of value here is staying alive. This will pair with a shield like a
right, we got one here if you want it.
Fine cabernet. Looks like something you
next
punch
to the
with.
Rose blossom.
Fine. I know how to punch.
3 days have passed since my arrival, and now my trap is sprung. The Pythia has two sisters. My men have
you talking about the one?
Yeah.
With them in my custody, I have all the knowledge I need to make the Pythia more compliant.
It's right here. Are you got it?
It's wrong to tame such a magnificent creature, but she needs you.
Our zombies are deaf. Well, maybe not. Now we got a walker. Right. Shield built. The real question is if you can make this run without stamina.
A gift for you.
I'm sure I've made it before.
My champion.
I have two, it's just ridiculous.
I do not deserve it, but merci.
Alright, I just left the zombie. I'm shooting the mirrors into the right position for you. Wait, did you do this one already?
One on the bridge, yep.
Oh, I guess the mirror disappears after you complete it.
Yeah. Just like the feather.
Stand before me. Pay tribute to Apollo. Accept his challenge. Win his favor, restore his eternal flame, and you shall be rewarded. Seek the primordial weapon on the broken bridge.
Broken bridge, okay. I learned some new spots. Pretty soon I'll have them all down. The hands.
Or the glove. Alright. I haven't noticed he had a tattoo on his hand.
It looks really cool when he's holding the Charon one. How his hand is with the tattoo and the effect that it puts on it.
Now.
Yeah, will you take the zombie for a minute? Okay, let's go.
Pegasus bids you all to take flight.
And Mum said I'd never amount to anything.
Incroyable! I love this horse!
I've had this dream a million times, but this time it's realer than real! If my mind were a landscape, it would look like this.
This must be where Delphi hid its sails.
Wild and bumpy ride that was. When can I do it again? I'd like to say nice view, you know, if it weren't for the goddess of pin cushions over there.
My adversary knows you now. You must find the eagles of Zeus and strengthen your weapons.
The Titans, cast down by Zeus.
An ancient master used this. I shall try to honor his craft. The Oracle asked us to free you.
Okay, I got the hammer now.
Easy one, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, shit! You wanna die! Fucking getting smart. Please. There's glove on the bridge.
Yeah. That's the broken bridge. Yeah, that's telling me about. I found a different glove, too. I would guess the third one's probably over on the other side, near Hephaestus, somewhere. Did you free the other bird?
Oh no, not yet.
Okay, try and keep those zombies down there.
Well done. The sun god smiles upon your efforts. This is the shrine of Charon, Pharaoh of Hades. Show him you are worthy.
I do not like to feel so confined.
Don't die.
Alright, got it. Heron approves. Take up his weapon and bonus test its points. Power. The eagles uncover the sacred Omphalos, the navel of the world.
Gonna leave the Pegasus staff down here.
Thanks a lot.
Alright, hold a zombie while I try to do this.
Let me guess. This is where acupuncture was invented.
This is the shrine of Ouranos, primordial god of the sky. Show him you are.
Come, irresistible force. Your immovable object awaits.
How many zombies are left?
I got three.
Okay, I'm gonna pick one off at a time. They're doing these feathers. Come on, just one.
Why am I not getting better at dodging these creatures?
Come on.
That's torn-ed.
Can't get out.
My shield.
Yeah, there's a lot of spots to get stuck on this map.
Did you think I was going to leave you to
die,
Sean?
I'm glad you came to my aid. Things were looking a bit dodgy.
You mean we're saving zombies?
Take these other two, and I'll take this one. Hopefully I don't miss this time.
Like that. It seems so clean.
Ouranos will share even more power.
There's that one.
With those clever enough to find it. Quickly, float the feather to the shrine.
Alright. Run him away, because I gotta do that feather over there.
Oh, I'm stuck again. Son of a bitch.
He didn't even hit the feather? A joke.
How the hell got out of that?
I am the bringer of storms! Just warrior king who tried to shoot us down. Is he part of the order? Or something new?
My enemy was a prince when this city was young. He was revered as a hero. If I have learned one thing in the last 1,000 years, beware the self-proclaimed hero.
Skyward,
that your power may ascend.
Not now, Uranos. A sandstorm. A hurricane.
Hold and wait before releasing your shot. When the hand of Uranos travels, the vortex is yours.
You are weak. It is I who holds the real power.
One that I found.
Yeah.
Did you do the blue one already?
Yep, I just finished it.
Use it wisely.
I will use it to unleash heaven's fury on these walking corpses.
I gotta finish this chair in one. Hopefully there's enough zombies for it.
Success, however small, is still a success. Good fortune.
There's three.
Last.
Payment is made. Now prove yourself worthy of Charon's greatest gift.
From the left bank to the shores of the River Styx. Not exactly moving up in the world, am I?
Charon's full power is yours if you wait before unleashing it. When his hand trembles, take the shot.
Devastated. I like it.
Okay, the hands down here are done.
Charon finds you worthy. His hand is yours. Use it wisely.
I have always felt that Death and I walk hand in hand. Never more so than now.
What did she say? Where it's at?
Seek the primordial weapon in the chaos of venom.
Okay, I know where that's at. It's right by... It's in a chaos crystal right by the venom trap. If you want to put your hand up and... Or... Yeah, put the... Oh, you don't have enough points.
Oh, I can't move.
What's going on, Claude?
This whole time I've been looking for the glove up here and it's been down below.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, we're gonna do the Easter egg. Alright, hold the zombies, please.
Yep, I got lots of zombies.
Do you have heaps?
Yeah, I have like 2, 4, 6, 8, maybe 10.
This is the Shrine of Gaia, primordial goddess of the earth.
I just want to actually get the Wonder Weapon upgraded. Get my last trophy pop.
Did we just do that?
You struck me! Not smart!
I mean, if you want. Oh, guess who's about to die? Oh, he survived.
Alright.
Hold on. Oh. I was gonna say we should use him for a challenge, but... Alright, you gotta upgrade the green hand. I'm going back for my Charon hand.
You got it.
Because I went back for the Charon hand, because we need that for the first Easter egg step. The glove's down there. It's built. It just needs to be upgraded.
Okay. Hey, normally this is the first one that's been done.
Yeah, I know.
How come I can't pick it up? I can't pick it up. It looks like a troll. I'm tired.
You're tired.
I have another hand and I can't pick it up.
Okay. I'll come get it.
Do I have to swap it with a hand? If I go get the yellow one and then swap it?
No.
No?
Oh! Okay. If I meleeed it, you could pick it up. Ooh. But I already picked it up like a dumbass.
An offering for the Earth.
Well, the closest I ever came to horticulture was gunning down a crime boss in his own greenhouse.
Oh, great. Go start a challenge.
I am grateful for this modest success. I learned long ago the value of controlling your emotions. You may think I'm calm, but inside, I may feel a burning rage. A rage that may only be sated by violence.
Apollo's will. Okay.
Oh, we got a fire zombie.
I consider that to be a success.
Wow.
Yeah.
I feel good about that.
Alright, save a zombie. In case we run through all these real quick again.
Melt. My shield is gone.
There goes my shield. Oh yeah, of course, Claude. Like, we're not gonna help you get it. Oh, Charon Shrine, just hold position. Alright, that's an easy one.
What's that? The red one? Children.
She offers to...
Yes, yep. If you're trying to learn the Easter egg, Cloud, watching is a good way to do so. The only thing I've done thus far is building. The only thing we've done is build the hands, so you'll get all the steps from me. Hades?
Why on earth do they refer to
you
this as a
light so lucky.
It's heavy as fuck.
Your queen is wasting all her money. Not a care in the world. I never get it. I think most of our problem is I never get a gun on this map. There's too much to try and do too quickly. And I always figure I'm going to get a free pack punch gun. And you just did. Look at that. Give me one too. No. No.
Should I consider this a bribe?
Great electric cherry.
My box.
Let's turn this Bunsen burner all the way up.
All I'd just say let that challenge run through.
You reckon?
Well, I'm gonna go do this upgrade. Wouldn't it be cool if this spot counted?
High ground, fertile ground. Is this
Cloud says
ground?
He knew that I would help him, but he didn't know
this
if you would.
Allow Gaia's power to build before unleashing.
Help him what?
With the Easter egg.
Yeah. I'm right. No help. Did you not see my gun?
No, I think he's meaning he didn't think you'd actually try to help him, you know, play.
Oh, that's bad.
He's joking. You know, Queen, you need to try and be friendlier to people.
Oh, no.
That's right. He's giving me reasons to kill points. Very much like a gun. Trust me.
Yeah.
I've seen the results.
It shoots fast and it's really powerful. Now I'm getting my chair in hand. Might help if I get a shield too. Yeah. Oh, easy one. Easy.
This is a fine shield. It will serve me well.
Yeah, the boss fight's easy when it doesn't take an hour to do. Try not to kill any zombies.
Oh, if they come close, they're dying.
Zombies were equipment.
Well, enough talk about violence. Heaven knows there's enough of it in our reality.
Oh. got a presentation tomorrow.
That is an existential question, Shaw. I am a philosopher. But I believe we only really know that we are here the moment before we no longer are.
Perfect time for that max ammo, huh?
Yep.
Hope we get a hold position. Oh, come on now.
Can't say I'm sorry to see you go.
Shield, eh?
Yeah. It doesn't go by how much damage you do. It's like the total amount of swipes at a zombie. So if you can just cheese one zombie, that's the best. You know, if you only have like five. Yeah, I die a lot doing it too.
We'll pay for that! The power of this gauntlet is intoxicating.
Double points.
And now to make my fall.
Flame. Oh my god, I'm about to die. No, no. Wow, I'm really about to die. Good god, these zombies are intense. Alright, Cloud, I hope you're paying attention. Here's step one. Get the blue flame on your spear. Alright. Oil slick number one.
Bobbox.
What now?
A free upgrade. pack-a-punch your weapon that you're holding.
Really?
Oh, please, shield don't break before I hit this last slit.
Failure to maintain defenses.
Of course, it did.
Which one is it?
The one in the chaos. Or the intersection of the treasuries. My shield was beat up before.
The shield must be for me. I am holding it.
You got it. Cool. Yeah, there's really not much to the Easter egg. It's just getting to this step before you can even start it.
Look, I don't mean to be negative,
all right, that's
but
third
that
oil
was very
slick.
Negative.
All right, this is the next step. All right, just hold the zombie queen.
Strange. I could swear I hear the sounds of battle. Now it is all around me. The echoes of those long dead.
You still got a zombie, right?
I think so.
God, it's so much easier when I don't have zombies beating the crap out of me.
I'm sure I've got one zombie, but I've got fucking shitloads of fucking skeletons.
The skeletons do count towards the round. So.
They do?
Yeah. Like, you'd have to kill all the skeletons to end the round. It's normally not like that.
So if I kill the zombie by accident, it's okay?
I believe so.
Oh no, I got myself stuck in a corner. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, I got out. Wow.
You gotta use your spear and it stops a gear. You gotta throw the spear at the gear to stop it. That should have been perfect, but okay. That should have been perfect too. What's going on here? Come on. What the hell?
One again.
I need to get my shield eaten up a little bit so I can buy a new one.
You don't even need to get it beaten up. You can just buy a new one. It replaces it. Why did you need to get it beaten up?
Yeah, I was gonna use my gumball, and it won't let you use your gumball when your shield's full. But I also didn't know that other part of it. What is going on here? Come on. Far is not that hard.
You need the zombie pistol. I'm bringing them.
There we go.
Do one pass, of these. Do more
really
pass
bad
to
asshole, I guess. Alright, just keep the zombie away wherever you're keeping him.
Madame Oracle.
You don't have the green hand,
will
do you?
Your enemy storm Olympus. Surely the gods would defend themselves.
The gods slumber within Olympus. Long has it been since anyone prayed to them.
Okay, this is the fun part,
kill
Cloud.
Them in their sleep before they know they are in danger.
We start by shooting that symbol. Then we have two symbols over here that appear. Boom, those two. Then three over here. Boom, those three. It spawns this dude. Now we're gonna make this guy pull some double duty, because he's gonna come get the ankh out for us. As along with he's holding that spear that we need. Got the ankh.
Sort of.
The ankh goes into left hand.
What will you demand this for?
If you want to take an electric zombie, we gotta kill this guy. We gotta kill this guy quick. There we go.
Alright,
we got the spear. Yeah, if you want to take an electric zombie up to that hand. But I'm gonna need three over here.
Thank you.
Maybe he wasn't exactly in the circle.
My heart is beating like drums of war.
Doc, I had to kill all my fucking
son of a bitch, I'm stuck. I really want to kill him.
Did you get the electric in there?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. Alright, we're gonna go start this other thing. So grab the glove.
What if I don't want to grab it?
What glove do you have?
None.
You don't have a glove?
Mm-mm.
Then you're definitely grabbing it. Oh, I don't want this crap. Should I get the Pegasus staff first? For some reason, one of them turns into an electric zombie. Let me know.
Ah, lightning rod for a flying horse. Normal.
Yeah, it's not solo. Shield.
I don't have enough.
Alright, just start it.
Oh, that's nice.
There you go.
I call down the storm.
Alright, you just watch one side, I'll watch the other. Yeah, I'll watch up close by the perk. Tell me if he goes after mine. Baby daddy dealt with.
Got him.
We got a nuke too. This step is intense to me now. Still good. We got it. No, we got it.
I'm one hit away from death.
Women in childhood. What happened to you?
Those were my sisters. Gentle steel. I long suspected my enemy killed his hostages. Now he will know suffering, and you will see to it.
Okay.
What's with the punch gun, man?
I need one more electric. Here he comes. Good God, I got a lot of fucking zombies over here.
I must acquire a shield.
Persistence is always rewarded. True. I could not make you hear me in two previous trials, but did I give up?
I would suggest getting the green hand and not the...
Not the yellow?
Yeah.
I don't like the yellow.
Sadly, any advantage I gain will be short-lived.
I got the thunder one.
The blue one.
You ready?
If I'm expecting to avenge your sisters, can I at least have a name for the bastard who murdered
them? Nah, just because the zombies will kill you. But it don't matter.
My enemy is Perseus, son of Zeus, tamer of Pegasus, and ruler of the heavens if you do not stop him.
The power of this gauntlet is...
That's the first one. Yeah.
Ground level queen. Ground level.
Get him! Oh my god!
Good. How unusual.
A cloud watching.
Top.
Go, me.
Mm-hmm.
easy as can be.
I don't want to freak you out, but I've only got 8 bullets.
We got this, we got this.
I will soon.
You got some much out. Years are up out.
The biggest spotlight of all now shines on Hell's darkest.
One guy, are you?
Look at Queen just stealing all the points.
Absolutely. I know some money, you've got more than me.
No, why'd you kill him?
Oh, shit, because I forgot it was the last one. I need some buffs anyway.
And we gotta upgrade these weapons.
Well, we've got something. Oh, Big Daddy.
Carpenter.
Oh, he's got me.
Things are not going to plan.
Hold the zombie queen.
That reminds me, you have to go back to hell.
You know, or just kill them all. You know, dealer's choice, I guess.
It's an even better than in the round.
Do you have a zombie?
No.
Come down to the downstairs.
I'm coming.
Hold this zombie for just a minute. Come back. Don't know where you're going. Come back.
I'm going to pack a punch.
Yeah, I suppose I could too. We're finally gonna get to see this cutscene, Queen.
I know I am. Are you?
Yeah.
I wonder if Scarlet would let me.
I think it's Scarlet and Diego that don't get to see
it. Salient details that you missed.
Change is coming. It is inevitable. What survives remains to be seen.
Yay!
All right. Yeah, I think if you play... Yeah, for some reason when you go solo, you're either Shaw or Bruno, I think. Could be wrong, but those are the only two I've played as. Right. You ready?
Yep.
Yes! Finally!
Yes, well, maybe this is some kind of release mechanism. Give me a tick, I'm sure I'll figure it out. Honestly, why is nothing ever straightforward? I think this might actually be progress.
Oh, damn, and blast it all.
Stop resisting. He has to die.
You're doing mad, man.
Now do it.
The knife down.
Kill him, Bruno. Make him ours.
Bruno? What are you doing? No!
Oh, shit. Yeah, try stabbing in the heart. He would have died like in one stab. Oh, that's funny.
Wait, what?
He revived him with the Staff of Ra. Alright, keep the zombie away.
But what did just happen? And who am I even talking to?
So, snap out of it, huh? Apollo's light has reached the Omphalos.
Yeah, take it to the other side of the map, as far away as you can.
I fear no fight. Not even this one. What will be, will be.
It's probably gonna start running towards me.
So if your character fires the Bowie knife and stabs me, do I die? Loaded. Oh, we don't got any points. I'm killing the zombie?
Yep. Now we gotta try and get... remember, it's a stinker that goes in the Charon one. We need a cryo-freeze zombie and the one you're standing on. We still need a fire zombie for Gaia.
Well, I have a fire zombie. Oh, yeah. Oh, how am I going to do?
Alright, just go back to the main world.
Come on. Wait, I thought the fire zombie had to go on that one. The feather one.
No, no. It goes in Gaia.
Oh, it goes in the green one.
Yep.
Oh, lucky.
Yeah, those two are reversed. We don't need an electric.
No.
We don't need no stinking electric. Oh, I swear I just seen a... No, maybe I'm just crazy.
Hold down!
Alright, the fire one's coming towards me. Get in there. Got him. That's the hard one.
I think just waiting for them was...
Bruno, did you hear that?
Yeah.
Please tell me you heard that voice.
Alright, I'm gonna go back to the underworld while you fill the rest of that one up. need a blue and a green.
I am the bringer of swords.
I got another fire. Stupid. I think on 17 is when we start getting multiple different colors per round. We might get two different colors this round. Hopefully. Green or a blue. Hopefully a green. I'll be back. Shit. You weren't supposed to end the round, Queen.
Oh, I wasn't.
It really don't matter. I didn't shoot the crossbow off yet.
So the blue one goes into the blue one, right?
Yep.
I've got one coming down.
Which way? You're behind me? Okay, I'm taking this acid crap, so...
This is truly the zenith of pest control.
Holy shit, I've got so many zombies.
From this setback.
You got it?
West of Zelda. Insta-kill. Was literally a monster.
Oh,
boy. Hurry. Oh, we got a fire one. Stupid. God. Try to get the green eye ones.
Zombie?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm out of here. I need to
get the kill. Shit, shit, shit. Ooh, that was a close one. But on the flip side, nice damage.
I shall repay you in bloodshed.
Come on, where's my green-eyed fella?
You only hasten your demise.
If you do, just shoot him. Kill him. Alright, so you did finish that altar, though? You put enough zombies into it?
I think so. I'm not sure.
Alright, we'll go double check. Yes, you did.
Once the Oracle is free, I do hope she helps us find Alistair quickly. That's kind of overkill.
What does it mean if the voice I sometimes hear in my head does not speak from my heart? Sometimes I can just go behind time, unseen forces.
But that
what ends?
I brought a hammer. I didn't even bring the Staff of Ra. I'm sorry if you go down, Queen.
What do you mean, That's sad!
I'm sorry.
I didn't kill it.
And I did. We're trying to get a green one. Where is there? At the end of this run, I want to have. I want to know if you can pick this hand up. The blue hand? Because I'm definitely holding it in my hand.
And you can see it?
Yep. It's giving me the option to pick it up.
Before it takes effect. No, wait. I can feel it.
To pick it up or to put it back?
It says to pick it up. Stop giving us stupid fire zombies. I'm just training zombies. Trying to kill the green eyed guys. We got a blue one, of course. There's no green still.
Gives me the option to pick it up as well.
It's strange because I'm definitely holding it. There's my green-eyed girl. Yeah, train as many zombies as you can, for sure.
Come to me! I will bathe in your blood!
You can kill skeletons. Damn it, that sucks. It's wiped out like half my... Oh no, that was a close call. Yes, if you can.
I can.
So you have...
I have it.
We both have it. That's amazing.
Show me. Show me you have it. What?
Show them your angry face, John!
Where's the green-eyed zombie? Come on. I've gotten quite a few kills, so I might actually be able to get monkeys.
Consider that your last warning.
Ooh, no. No, thank you.
I love you.
I am a Frenchman.
Shit.
We never retreat.
Fucking kilowatt, of course.
Gonna die.
No, no. I gotta be close on this green-eyed thing. Do you have the green-eyed zombie?
No, I have no zombies.
Maybe I got it? The box didn't move. Nope. Rocket launcher, though. Which I'm not going to break.
Well, why did that person in chat say that we needed a rocket launcher for?
You don't need it. It's just a powerful weapon. Oh, there's the green eye. Don't kill the zombies. Where'd the green eye go? There he is. Can we split these guys up? How do I not have this yet? It's a joke, kinda.
Perhaps I could filter this foul concoction. If only to remove the lumps.
Alright, green zombie.
Then killing a non-zombie, a non-green zombie, doesn't muck up your flow, eh?
No. No. You can kill, like, I'm solo, you basically just pass the green eye around like 8 times.
Oh, we got one of these big boots. Oh, shit.
Doing it is kind of exactly like the disco ball step in Shaolin Shuffle. You know, you're just passing the disco ball from zombie to zombie, and then you kill that zombie.
This attack will be brief and bloody.
Oh, I love that step. Dancing disco zombies. The best. But seriously, yeah, it was difficult. I'm kind of really mad I didn't get the actually get it there. And why can't we get a stupid stinker zombie? Oh, we got one, but I'm stuck. Oh, I got out. I'm okay.
I am locked.
Shit. Alright, I'll be along in a minute. Wait, are you at the real world?
If I bleed out? Yes. Just concentrate on that zombie. Okay. If I die, I die. I'll come back with all my stuff.
Got him?
Yep.
Got him. I'm gonna try and come get you, and we'll just fill it up afterwards. No!
Just don't die. Please don't die.
Just in case, I'm gonna drink this. Because I'm definitely gonna go finish this thing. Oh, I can see the rainbow. Did I actually?
Oh, you got it.
Let's see here.
You do.
Yes.
He looks so cool.
Yeah, with yeah, he does. Oh my God.
That's what we needed, eh? That whole time.
What?
That zombie.
Yeah.
And you got two on that one round.
Yeah. Accept Gaia's challenge, oh boy. Wait, I have the hand of Ornos, not Gaia.
You are weak. Yeah, you go on with whatever you've got.
You're back, right?
Yeah. I'm about to die again. Holy shit.
My armor wants blood.
Woo, woo, woo!
So we have to do this four times, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm out of... Oh, shit. Good thing I got hung, huh? Shit, I'm stuck in here too, Queen.
Before you go back
in?
No.
Nope. I guess I'm just going straight in.
Damn, Madman.
That wasn't... Why would I do that? No.
Oh, shit. Usual, your side dickhead.
This is gonna be a long challenge. No. How am I not dead yet? How am I not dead yet? Oh my God! Let me drink a gumball. Come on. Let me drink a freaking gumball. Stop being a douche. Oh, I can't drink gumballs in here.
I'm getting that whooping.
I can't drink gumballs in here. Holy shit. And I'm out of gonna be out of ammo here in a second. Oh, oh, you didn't give me it in my glove though. Thanks, Gaia. What a jerk. Oh shit, this is it.
Oh yes, you darn wish.
Please tell me I'm done.
Shoot those fuckers.
Shit!
Son of a bitch!
No.
We were so close.
I know.
We have all the right zombies. Damn it, man.
Yeah, I wish I would have been able to wait till my honks came back.
What were you thinking going straight in there without ammo? You should have changed your gloves.
Yeah, I didn't know.
It gets harder and harder, those challenges. Like, you get some of those frickin' six-arm dudes and big daddies. Leaving luck.
Man, that sucks.
That was a good run, though.
Yeah.
We should try again tomorrow.
Yeah. Okay, I'm down. Definitely. Yeah, it's getting late. It's 3 a.m.
I'll catch you tomorrow then, eh?
Alright. Yeah, have a good night. Maybe Cloud will actually play with us tomorrow? All right. Have a good night, everybody. Thanks for tuning in.